Hello, everyone. Today I have my friend Nicole Soares from B Squared Credit visiting us today, and we're going to talk a little bit about life events and credit enhancement. And so tell us a little bit about credit enhancement or credit repair after life events.
So it is so difficult for most clients to come to their loan officers who they trust because they're embarrassed. They don't know where to start. So it's great that you have that relationship with your clients, that they will come to you, share their life event, and that we have this partnership where we can help them together. So in situations like this, what we really need to do is look at the details of the credit report. There's two objectives that I have. One is to stabilize the credit, and two is to improve the credit. To give you an example of what I mean by that is, if they're in a situation, let's take an auto repo, and it is defined as an auto charge-off with a balance on the credit report, they're likely to get sued, especially in California. We have a four-year statute of limitations. So from the time they default for 4 years, that creditor can sue them through the Superior Court pursuing a civil judgment against them. So my objective is to reduce the risk by stabilizing the credit. They might need to settle that debt. They need to get on some type of payment arrangement to show good faith payments. We don't want that to sell to a collection agency, and we don't want them to get sued. So once we know that they're stable, we do that through coaching, and often that's just a free education I give during the consultation. Then we can start focusing on improvement. And a lot of times we can do them simultaneously, it just depends on the client situation. But at the end of the day, we develop a step-by-step plan. We help handhold them through that process, keep them focused, and then we turn them back to you when they're done. Sometimes it's credit rebuilding, sometimes it's resolving, like we talked about, stabilizing credit. There's just so many different ways that we coach clients to be able to recover after a life event.
At the end of the day, if the customer is willing and they come to us and they're willing to follow your instructions, what's the percentage of the success rate that we see, and how long is it? Is it 6 months, a year, or what's typical?
Yeah, that's a really good question. So first of all, I'd say 100% of them we can help.
Yes, it's right. In my experience.
We can always create a plan. Is it a 2 month plan or a 2 year plan? It really depends on how much money do they have now to start resolving and stabilizing their credit, assuming that there are accounts that need that type of action. And then even for credit building, sometimes they're starting with secured credit cards, so they need to have funds set aside in order to securitize that account. But in reference to the credit repair side of things, if there are negative items that are a good fit for credit repair, that's a dispute letter process you described. That's what we do as a full service. We never charge a client for more than 6 months. That gives us four rounds of credit repair to exhaust the process. And after 7 years of owning this company, we know that's all we need. Where our competitors might drag it out 12, 18 months, we never charge a client for more than 6 months for credit repair.
Wow. Well, that's been my experience. And for this young military couple that's been in their house for a couple of years, I just called them on their 2 year anniversary. They're absolutely thrilled. I still never forget how much you helped. So thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you for the referral.